Hi there, my name is George Perez, and I'm going to talk about the VIP project shortcomings and wish list. Now, for our shortcomings, many of the static links are pointing to Google Docs. If you see here, this is the actual VIP homepage. Now, as I was saying before, for example, VIP course syllabus, click and it'll automatically take you to another Google Doc. Now, it would be great to have these come in as static pages. Another shortcoming that we had was that the footer needs to be a little better designed. If you can see at the bottom of the current VIP page, it's a little outdated and it's just a little funny looking. It just needs to look a little better. Another thing that needs to be done that we had trouble with is that the to-do notifications are still not linked to a user account. Here on the homepage, we go up here to the notifications and it's always going to say all clear here, no matter if you're logged in with any account. Another shortcoming that we had is that the login still needs to get its password hashed using the Breedcrypt module. Currently, the passwords are in plain text, so it's very urgent that the login needs to be hashed and salted and essentially just run through the Breedcrypt module. We just didn't have enough time to implement the hashing. So for the wish list, we would like to also have a dynamic access matrix implementation. Now, due to time constraints, we were not actually able to do any access matrix things, but you're going to be able to see that there's an access matrix table where you can see what users have access to what pages. Another thing we would like is that when a user receives a new notification, they would also get an email to their personal email that they have subscribed to the VIP page. And another feature we would like is to manage semester information. Now, for VIP specifically, we would like to have something similar to what Mobile Judge has with their semester implementation. And essentially, you can only have one semester at a time active, and all the projects that are activated with that semester become available on the website. Again, it's very similar to what Mobile Judge has. And now for the last part of the wish list. Separate the dynamic aspects of the website into a separate dashboard component. So as you can see here, we are on the VIP website, and essentially it includes a few dynamic elements along with some other websites that are linked to it, but these dynamic form submissions should be on a different module or a dashboard of some sort. So that's something that we didn't have the ability to implement because of time constraints. So it would be great to have some of these dynamic elements such as apply or faculty proposed project put into a dashboard kind of things so that it could be a little easier to do some of the access matrix implementation dynamically. This was the VIP shortcomings and wishlist, and thank you very much for listening.